Oh no, not again.
Hey, Commander. Looking good.
Rox, what the... Thank you. You too. What is going on here?
We were about to start talks when all of a sudden a bunch of soldiers came ripping through from Lion's Arch. Sounds like Jormag tried to launch a sneak attack from the south. Lucky us, huh?
Can we expect reinforcements? Or is it just the four of us and a few Lion Guard?
We sent word to anyone we could get a hold of. Hopefully they show up in time.
I'll take any help we can get. Where are the others?
On the shoreline. This way.
We need to fortify our defenses! And why are there so many Quaggans everywhere?
They live here, Krisha.
Come on, Commander! Let's pitch in!
This can't be their main force. Everyone, stay ready for another surge.
That's a lot of ice brew. We making a dent at all?
We haven't been overrun, so that's good at least.
And it looks like our reinforcements finally decided to show up.
It's the Tengu! Their bows can help us pin down the ice brood! Make each arrow count!
Right behind you. This'll be fun.
serious.
Back into the fray.
You're sealed. I could outrun a centaur replenishing. Heat level stabilized. Feel the fury. Hologram projector engaged. We can't take any more heat! Replenishing. Feel the fury! Knowledge
is power!
Time to do
some real damage.
On behalf of the Legions, I'd like to apologize. This isn't how I wanted to reintroduce ourselves.
I should have known things wouldn't go according to plan. You invited the Commander, after all.
Yes, we really should stop doing that.
I'm right here, Imperator.
You know the Omicron won't shy away from a fight that needs fighting.
You too.
Well, now you're fighting for the future of the Talk.
You're seeing.
And we can't sit that out, no matter what our elders mean.
Oh, it's on now.
I said it better myself.
Welcome I appreciate the help.
Impressive combination.
Your soul is mine.
simple distortion and ta-da! I'm neither here nor there. Replenishing.
Thank you. Seriously.
Hologram projector engaged.
Down. Let's get back in there.
Replenishing. Here nor there. Need help here.
Again. Let's take them out with the cannons!
Thermal release complete. Maybe I was the illusion all along. Thresholds. Holograms off.
Oh.
see. They'll have to feel the fury of mine will betray.
I'll have to make another one.
Heat level stabilized.
Hologram projector engaged. Heatsink reaching full capacity. We can't take any more heat.
This is getting serious.
You're seeing. Surprise.
Is power. Disengaging holo projector. We're burning up. Pain for pain. Your mind will betray.
It's making those ice walls again! Let's take them out with the cannons!
Temperature normalized.
You'll be feeling that one for days.
That's the last ice wall down.
It's my own fault for making them so disposable.
Time to do some real damage. Your mind will betray you.
May the sands take you.
I'm neither here nor there.
Hologram projector engaged.
You've had a good night.
Imperator short,
but good.
We're fine. Looks like they're pulling back. Thank you, Rox.
Like I said,
now
Omicron can't sit this out. But there's something else.
Oh? What's that?
Vodica's first thought was this might be another Imperator vanity exercise, like Bangar's All-Legion rally. The more I thought about it, and your moves over the last
deactivating
year,
projector!
Malice, are you planning to become Connor?
I don't want it. Ash politics are the only kind I care about. I like having equals to spy on. Makes things interesting.